move the phone. Get to stay here on the speaker. There we go. Looks like you could fall at any time. Headphones, controller, relax, sort of. Let's see. I think I might have about 3 hours to stream. Stream this, so.
Made it inside the base, Colonel, but the lights are dead. Looks like the power's out.
Shit. Alright, listen. There should be a secondary generator down in the basement. See if we can get it running.
Ooh, quality of the stream's not that great. Well, actually, the quality of my stream is never that great, but it's particularly a little bit worse right now. I need to mess with the TV card. That's a bit better. I'm also going to eat some, I am not sponsored by them, but I am eating Reese's Cups. Get to you in a moment. Drama queen. Listen to that son of a bitch. I kind of like the music here. Never really heard this one before. Well, never really listened to it before. So what's in the military zone here? There's a rifle ammo mod somewhere in here. And there's also a secret files in here.
Ah.
Where's the computer for over here? Magic.
We're too late, Colonel. It looks like everyone's dead.
Fuck. All right. We can make it through this. Get the power back up and running. If the transmitter still works, we can use it to radio for help.
Oh, shit. One more. A lot of guns. Good for me.
Daddy needs some new shit.
Not sure what engine parts are doing in a phone, but you know.
Good. Fire's out.
here.
I'm in the comm station, Colonel. Keep your fingers crossed that the transmitter still works.
Copy that. Let me know what happened.
What's this then?
Okay, there's the transmitter. That's a new one. God damn it. How many times do I have to try to cross something out? Fuck.
Thank you.
we hit.
Hmm. Secret files. That was number 6, right? Wait, I have secret files 6 and 7. Okay. Our attention in the pathogen was ignited by a study by two scientists in Valinor. The paper, by Kessler and Villa, touched on early tribal religions, beliefs, and practices based on the effects of Kuru disease on the indigenous population. They did research on the Japanese invasion in the 1940s and the mutagenic effect of chemical weapons. The journal that published the paper was obscure, but not so obscure that our analysts didn't flag it. Kessler was Kessler was amenable to our overtures for more information, but Villa was... suspicious and could prove to be a problem.
Briggs? Is this Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Lieutenant Colonel Sam Hardy sent me. I'm in Henderson with a handful of survivors and we're trying to get the hell off this island.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What the hell is wrong with you people? First you abandoned Benoy, now Pal and I.
Benoy? How do you know about Benoy? You say Hardy sent you? Wait a second. You're one of the immune. I met you on the ship. Remember me, Serpo?
Serpo? You're the fuckwit who left us on the ship!
Look, I'm sorry about that. We're trying to help people here. We're working on a vaccine.
Right. And as soon as you find it, you're gonna nuke the bloody island. Oh, mate, you must think I'm thick as a brick.
Where the hell did you hear that? Nuke the island. Did Hardy tell you that? Because if he did, that's bullshit.
So everyone's lying? Is that right?
Hold on a second.
What? Harlow? Are you positive? Okay, get her. Do it. Just don't let her get away.
Sorry about that. Time's running short. I'm sending you a chopper. What's your location?
Old Town Cinema.
Watch yourself with Hardy. The man cannot be trusted. That chopper is on its way.
Colonel, are you there? Guess who I just talked to?
I imagine it was Frank Serpo. What did he tell you? You know you can't trust him.
You know, I don't know who to trust. Not anymore, anyway. I'll see you soon.
Thank you. on. Get out of my lungs, you piece of shit. Damn, this is not cool.
Jackpot. That's the military base. Looks all right, but I don't trust anyone or anything anymore. Especially the enemy.
Ow. Ow. What's up, fam?
He's been lying to us. This is... entire time. I thought we could trust him.
Serpo is playing you, you know.
I trusted you, Colonel, and you violated that trust.
I had to get you to move, all of you. And the threat of a nuke was the only way. And it worked, didn't it? I got us here, after all. I simply did what I had to do.
You should have leveled with me, with all of us.
I'm not trying to make fucking friends, right? I'm trying to get us off this damn island, all of us. And the simple fact is that when Serpo gets here, he's not going to rescue these people. He only wants you. And I'll be damned if I let everyone else die, understand? And that's why we're taking the chopper from him.
Christ, you never stop scheming, do you? How are we going to take over that chopper when it doesn't even know where the hell we are?
Getting their attention is the easy part. We just need to burn something on the roof. Something that pumps out a lot of smoke and is easy to control. You worry about that and I'll take care of the rest.
Now, simple. We burn the movies being stored here. They're small and flammable as all hell.
That's a good idea. Especially since it means we won't have to go outside and scavenge for things to burn. But you'll have to convince Jacqueline to let us burn them. Go talk to her.
Right.
We only need a handful of those reels, not all of them. Get those reels to the roof as soon as you can. I don't want to miss the chopper. Tell me when you're ready. I'll meet you up there.
Okay, still got some side quests.
Hmm?
Does anyone else really believe Serpo? That he's gonna send a...
What is it? A coil? A coil, of course! Now I remember. I was building a weapon, wasn't I? Thank you for being so patient with me. Here, take this schematic and these items. I'm sure you'll put them to good use.
Missed me.
If Serpo tries to fuck with me. Do we have.
Jekyll and I need to ask a favor. A rescue chopper's on its way, and we need to burn some of your movies so that it knows where we are.
You can't be serious. Can't we just collect some wood? Cardboard boxes? Many of these are very rare originals.
Look, it's our only option, and we're running out of time. We can't miss that chopper.
You're right. Of course. I'm sorry. I keep thinking in terms of how the world used to be, and not what it's turned into. There are some old genre films in a box. Please, take as many as you need.
Thank you, Jacqueline.
So sad, isn't it? That the first casualty is always gotcha.
Yep. Doesn't matter what type of conflict it is, culture is always the first thing to go.
In order to survive, we always have to destroy the
city. There's a workbench up here. There it is.
I hope it works. We need something to distract them.
There's a stage in the plaza, a place for concerts, things like that. If the speakers still work, you should be able to turn them on. And with some luck, the sound will draw those things away from here.
I'm on it. Stay here.
Good.
Uppercut.
I used to see a lot of concerts here. Oh, unbelievable.
Shit, the CD player's empty. I'm the one in the car.
Yeah.
should head back to the city.
Right now, or you get none of us.
I told you this would happen. I'm getting on.
Sir, take one more step and I have no choice but to open fire.
Why are you doing this?
Drop your weapon.
Lower your weapon now.
Get off the ladder, sir.
Don't you threaten us.
You will answer for your actions, soldier.
Blam, now, or we shoot you down.
Put it down or you die.
This is my last warning, sir. I have my orders.
I can't tell what's what. This has a lot of waves. fucked, mate. I'm out of stamina. Shit, out of stamina. Out of stamina again.
I had so many good friends here. When I arrived, they were so welcoming, so warm.
Everyone wants to save the immunes, but what about the rest of us? Doesn't my life also have worth?
And if we rush in, then we can survive for a while. Wait for help.
I've been such a fool. At least the colonel wanted to take.
Maybe Harley wasn't completely honest with us, but.
So many good people are gone. They should be remembered for who they were, for their kindness. As you're moving through the town, if you happen to find family photographs of the people here, can you collect them? I want to honor them.
Agreed.
Thank you. I'll create a wall of remembrance, so we never forget. Please, go visit me before you leave the island. I'm very grateful for... They need to be remembered for who they were. They need to be remembered for who they were. They need to be remembered for who
they were. Oh, you get experience by turning this shit in.
Even if we manage to repair the chopper, will everyone...
Oh, wow, okay.
And now what? That chopper was our only hope.
Serpo's not going to escape from me.
Yeah, it's worth a try. I can always try and patch up the chopper. Hell, maybe Serpo knows another way off the island. Maybe we should follow that chopper.
You got it.
I think it crashed somewhere near the old fort. Just follow the smoke.
I trust you will tell the world what is happening here.
Perhaps I can help.
I know it will.
Oh, I'm beginning to realize how foolish I've been. I wasn't a good husband or father. Sylvia was wise to leave me, but deep inside, I thought maybe, just maybe, someday, I could make things right. But now, I can't help but think she might be gone forever.
Hey, there's always a chance she's still out there. I'll keep an eye out, all right? You never know.
You would do that for me? You would go to her house, see if she's still there?
Why not?
Thank you, my friend. It would mean so much to me. She lives in a small apartment near the sea market.
Any luck in finding that chopper?
Everyone wants to save the immunes, but what about the rest of us? Doesn't my life also have worth?
Right.
Yeah, give me that lovely, lovely experience.
At least the Colonel wanted to take all of us. Even if we manage to repair the chopper, will everyone be able to fit in it?
That's it.
Good for what you have done. They need to be remembered for who they were. They need to be remembered for who they were. They need to be remembered for who they were.
Is there any sign of...
They need to be remembered for who they were.
I get the picture.
They need to be remembered for
who
they were.
In fact, I got a lot of the pictures.
Half the chopper.
Can't bear to leave this place.
Huh. I thought we were gonna actually get the hell out of here. That's what I fucking know.
Whoa, harpoon? 16, 12. Not to them.
Serpo would better hope I don't get my hands on him. I'm gonna cave in his face.
It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of his bullshit.
Okay. I can't go back in the theater from this side.
Kids down here on Sundays. Jimmy always wants chocolate ice cream.
That fat little bastard.
Thank you.
And don't forget the fish.
Hello? Sylvia?
Come on, Danny needs some new shit.
Good daughter. She pays her parents' bills. Apparently, she packed up in a hurry. Maybe she managed to escape. She ran off to her parents' place. Maybe it's not too late.
What's this then?
So, they live in Cape Victoria. All right then.
Whoa!
That did some damage.
Ah. You're a funny puppy. She's resting her head on my foot. Can I do that? Now keeping up with the most up-to-date memes, sir. The freshest memes.
Fire that got them, it was the smoke. But I don't see Sylvia. What have we here? Oh, Jesus. No one could have survived this.
No lick. Devastating home run mod. All right. I can't read that as is. That's what, 30? That's 30?
Sylvia's photo. I'll just snag this for Marvin.
There, that'll fix it.
Damn, where is it? Nothing. Not here. At least, not alive. Could she have hidden somewhere?
All right, let's go turn the side quest in. Knock the fuck out. Whoa. Okay. What the hell caused that?
Thank you.
Time to find Serpo and make him talk. It's not trash. I've had enough of his trouble. We need to see if Serpo's still alive. Or if he died in
a moment.
Marvin, I'm sorry, but I couldn't find Sylvia. She left a note, though, saying she went to her parents. She wasn't there, but at least I have her picture, so I know what she looks like. I'll keep looking.
Thank you, my friend. I was afraid of that. I pray she and my children are still out there. Somewhere.
Holy shit!
Is there any sign of Serpo?
We need to see if Serpo's still.
Oh no, my orange. Back here. Where the fuck did it go? Oh. Wow. Okay.
Something else.
What?
Yeah.
My ear's really bugging me. Whoa! The fuck? How'd he throw the knife through that? Holy shit! Good fucking throw. Oh, damn.
At these prices, I'd rather stay in business.
Into a ghoul from Fallout.
Who knows?
Whoa! Lucky shot. Unlucky shot. shotgun. No shit.
Chopper's destroyed. I'm gonna look for survivors.
So much for that idea. Let me know if you find Serpo.
No sign of Serpo. And one of the pilots is missing as well.
Look around. They couldn't have gone far.
Got eyes on some tracks. I'll let you know what I find.
Total miss. Oh, that.
Huh.
Damn. Damn. I think it's actually gone. Oh, no, no, it's still there. I would have to fall and look up and, like, pull it out as I'm falling. That one's gone. Alright. Freaking ear. Hooligan Shotgun. Alright, next time it saves, that's when I'm quitting. I think I've done enough streaming for today. Like, honestly, I know I said like 3 hours, but honestly, I'm seriously starting to get a little bit tired, man. I need to get in a state where I can wind down for the night.
Need to look for another way in.
Okay. Next save after that. I I didn't expect there to be a second one, like, so soon. Okay, there's a lot of, like, checkpoints here. A lot of save points. Maybe I'll keep going for a little bit. I don't know.
Locked.
I know I need to stop soon, though. Like, for my health. Tell you what, first save after this indoor segment. First save after this indoor segment. That's where I'm stopping. No lick. you got in trouble, huh? Took me this long to get the Razor mod.
Should be here somewhere.
Crouch. Click right stick. Okay.
Where's Frank Serpo?
I don't know. We crashed and those things were all around us.
How did you get here? Did he bring you?
What? Fuck no. That bastard doesn't think about anyone but himself. He was halfway here before I even got out of the wreckage. He shot the other pilot, left him behind to distract the infected. I barely made it. Fuck, listen to me. When you find him, you kill him. Understand? Kill him.
Damn you, Serpo.
Well, it checkpointed. So this is where I'm going to cut it. All right. It's been good. I got get some good streaming in today. I got some things done. I crossed some things off my list of things that I needed to do. Holy crap. Derp-a-derp-a-der. Oh my god. Alright. That's it for today. See you next time. Thank you and have a wonderful time. Ciao.